All right, this is the run that I died on. I've been scared of this one. So, wish me luck, guys.
Are you strong enough to survive the trap? Not enough fury.
How did it radiate from these falls?
The ancient smile on me.
Is that a pack? No, it's just some ghosts.
How tastes your fear?
Nothing there. Hey Apula, thanks for joining the stream. I've been so sick, man. I caught some kind of virus that hit me on November 20th from the kids. My fever was spiking to like 104, 106 Fahrenheit for a few days. Then I developed like flu-like symptoms. Then it turned into this like really bad cold and things were getting worse. Like, supposed to be getting healthier and things are getting worse. Go to see a doctor and the doctor's like examining me, analyzing all my symptoms, and it's like, yeah, it's looking at you, you look pretty sick, and he's pretty sure that I got a bacterial infection in my sinuses, and I think he called it like acute sinusitis. But so I'm on these prescription medication for a few days and hopefully I get better. But I lost like, for a little bit there, I lost like 95% of my voice. I couldn't even talk. Get rid of all this trash here.
I can't.
I let that guy revive to full health. So yeah, I'm just happy to be back streaming. I mean, I love streaming. It's one of the things I love to do. I've been streaming, like before I got sick, I was streaming every single day and logging in some like good long hours. And it was like just killing me not being able to stream. So my voice sounds like crap, but doing what I love. And my webcam is off, just I've been beat up with like a cement truck, so I look like crap. Away arcane lasers. Oh my god. Okay, get me out of there.
I can't.
Oh, and this is the difficulty that I died on previously. And I died when I was running a fever of like 106, so I mean that was like really to me, right? Let's run a high tier difficulty when you're like super sick, right?
Still recharging.
I did beat a tier 93 when I had that fever though. Need some packs.
Not ready yet. The ancient smile on me.
Having to settle for trash, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. You can't just skip all the trash. It's gonna affect your time. But if you can group it up like that, it's not too bad.
Still recharging.
Range stupid guys. I don't like these guys either. Oh, there's a bull here, that's gonna hurt.
Need more time.
Okay, bulls are down. Ah, there's two more bulls. That's just a load of bull. Got a conduit, I think I'll use that. Conduit isn't like the greatest pylon for guarding. It's better for trash and packs. So I don't mind wasting it. Otherwise, normally I'd save like a pylon maybe. We might be near the end of this floor. It's looking pretty bare. Just onesies, twosies.
Wolf Castle's guide my hand. Need more time. I need healing.
Freaking bowl, that hurt. That woke me up. Frozen pulse, I don't know where the pulse is. Oh, it's on me.
The Rift God has arrived.
No pylon, huh? Can you give me a pylon? Come on. Ask nicely. If I ask nicely, you have to give me the pylon, right? Okay, we're not getting a pylon, guys.
Not ready yet.
Every time I see that hourglass, it's triggering me, thinking I proc'd or something. We got it.
Impossible.
You have tried. Oh yeah. There we go. Conquered my fear.